some cases like, but that intelligence that we were collecting might well be on the president's desk.
Was bằng gì? Was bằng gì?
To combat potential problems, the president has in his arsenal a wide range of secret weapons.
In bằng gì?
Among the most effective and deadly of these in recent years have been the drones. These small remote-controlled planes have been used extensively during the wars in Iraq and Afghanistan. Drones have served both as reconnaissance tools and because they can carry a weapons payload as killing machines.
Bungie?
In fact, it can get quite exotic. Nowadays, they can...